Yo, what up, player? So today we're playing Legendary Creatures, and we are reanimating with Keth, which puts a creature with fatality counter on it, or with Rakdos Joins Up. So everything is legendary, so we bomb our opponent with the Rakdos Joins Up ability. So we added a few new cards just to test them out, Dragonhawk being one of them, and the infamous Cruel Claw as well. So the combo is really good with Rona and Inti. If it discards, you get like an exile effect, and you can play it. And Tiny Bones also joins up and deals a bunch of damage, and Ratatrabic makes copies of these legendary creatures that die, and we don't mind them dying because opponent takes damage. So the really cool combo is with Etali and Ratatrabic. It's just triggers so much because it dies, legendary rule, it makes a token of it, and also it triggers the ETB ability. You'll see it in a game. And also we have Atraxa and Carnosaur, which is actually not a legendary creature, but it's really good to discard it and reanimate it. Also Discover 5 can find you another Rakdos Joins Up, or whatever else legendary creature you need. We have Shieldred, we have a Sweeper with Elder Dragon War, also good with the discard thingy. Keth, we already talked about him. Some removal for the early game, and that is pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed the following gameplay. If you did, drop me a like, comment, and subscribe to see all the funny combos in the new Bloom Barrow set. Wow, what a nice hand, dude. Bramble Familiar, not a problem. Another Tapland. Then we play Cruel Claw. Both are raccoons. It's pretty nice. Alright, what are we cooking? Unlucky. Oh my god, that's so good. Whatever. I need some Rakdos Joins Up over here. Let's get rid of those. Okay, I see how it is. You think you're tough, huh? Another one. Mr. Trash. One, two, three, four. Need to land. No shot, you got protection. Maybe even Etali here. He seems to be playing a lot of cool things. Oh my god, took your Etali. Bro, you're so cooked. You are absolutely cooked, my friend. Oh my god, let's get this dude back. How many triggers do I get? That's absolutely insane. That's why I play 4 Etalis. I even yeeted one of his. 3 damage. What are you doing with that? What is that? Oh yeah, you don't want that smoke anymore? I'm sensing a discard in this deck. He has so much removal, so playing Inti is kinda pointless. But we'll go with it. Life gain. We want that Etali. Do we have removal? Another bat. At the beginning, what? Offspring? What? Put its counters. What counters? Are we swinging? Of course we're swinging. Oh, that's a life gain deck, the new life gain. With Essence Channeler. There you have it. What are you oopsing? Three shielded. I play the land. Sorry, brother.
Oops.
I guess finality countdown doesn't work with that. Did it really cost me the game? Who gets trample? Shelly gets trample? This was back. Anything for three, we can get Soraline out of here. We can't. Finality, no finality. Good game indeed, I like that. That's pretty good, we have Atraxa in the bin already. Guess we can get it back. Let's get Plaza. See if he has removal. Free Atraxa, I'll take it guys, I don't mind it at all. Alright, bye bye. Wow, it worked, that's pretty good. Synthesizer. A card until my next end step. Need land. Sunfall incoming. There's the land we need. Very good. Thank you. So it comes untapped. Sweepy, sweepy. Should have. Free Atraxa. Discard the card. Big boys. Vault. All right. Oh, he'll take. Oh, yeah, he's dead. Impressive army. Impressive army indeed. So he wants to blow us out next turn. Can't let that happen. Need a creature to deal damage, so I'm gonna beat the Triumph. Hmm. Yeah, the removal. Yeah. Infinite number of these Ronas and Intis. We like it. So pretty expensive. Trample as well. Playland. Green Stomp is back. Another Sentinel. Trample is pretty nasty. Plus one and trample. You take out Ratatrabic, you take 5 to the face. use that enchantment destruction right now. Good game. Let's get Geth online. I can take one. Anything else? Got 7 damage in you? Not likely. Let's see what we can cook up over here. There's that. You wanna steal my Geth? Oh, I needed that land. Also need a Draxa in the bin. Oh no 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 no. Why is he taking all my lands, dude? Yeah, I'm getting my... another land. He takes Atraxa. I have no target for reanimation because of Lord Skitter. What is he smoking? Right, we're getting discarded here. I think I'll drop Relic. Things ain't looking good. Oh my god, take 12. Not enough discard. have double strike. What the? 6, 10. A lot of lands. Nothing here. Turn 5. Turn 4. Ratatrabic. Yeah, one is enough. We have a Tali money as well. Discard the counter spell, please. She already is pretty bad. There you have it. Nice deck. Let's see what we will exile. Damn. I guess Geth is kinda useless. Since it gets exiled. Sunfall, of course. What else could it be? No more lies, very good. Oh my god. Lockdown.
No plan, no problem.
Bunch of lands. Okay, well, I'm gonna finish you next turn, so actually I'm not. He's gonna have 2 HP left, unless I Chandra him. Yep, bye bye. Boring. Start discarding, we have Rona as well. Exile dark artifact or creature, alright. What is this? This dude is scary. Need to get rid of it. Another one. That's a pretty nasty combo. Oh, it's a tap land. I guess I can take out Lurker. He's running out of fumes as well. Wish I had one more mana, dude. Oh, he will gain. And I just have to draw. What? Well, now I'm done. Alright, we can reanimate with Geth or with Rakdos joins up. Geth turn 4, Rakdos on 5. Oh my god. We don't have the lands for it. Yeah, not bad, not bad. Wait, we don't have red. We still don't have red. We have now. Why not? We have a lot of card draw. Rabbits, yeah? He's taking quite a bit of heat. Didn't even notice it. Usually I have 9 HP by that time. Let's see that peak boy. Light errand? Nope. Bye bye. Inti is a go. You can scale up to Shieldred. Of course. Perfect turn two. Perfect turn two. What is that? Timodin Recruiter? Exiled, won't do much. Sweeper would be good. I guess beggars can't be choosers. How much damage is... Oh, he's only 2 mana. We like that, don't we? Okay, somebody gets buffed. I'll take another bit of damage. So you'll be dead nevertheless. Let's take out this dude. Hello. We don't need to attack. And that's a W, guys.